Oh, I just had wrecks on the start, bad hole shots, everything bad. Had a real bad crash. I got trampled by like 4 or 5 bikes. I qualified for Loretta's at Balance MX. Good, I like it. It's been different every time with the ruts and stuff, so sometimes it's been smooth, sometimes it's been really rough. I definitely would have rode a lot more bicycles and done a lot more jogging instead of just doing motos every day.